De Franse ambassade zal in de maand september een groot congres organiseren. Dit stelde Anne Mathieu, directeur Country Office van de Collectivité Territoriale van de Guyana's in Suriname. De diplomaat zei tijdens een persmoment in verband met de Day of Friends dat veel aandacht besteed zal worden om de drie Guyana's bijeen te brengen, om te kijken naar verschillende vraagstukken die de landen raken.
We also working on an economic level. This is one of the major topic of CTG, the economy, and to facilitate exchanges between companies of Suriname, French Guiana. We know that Suriname will develop its economy within the next few years. And this is something that we in French Guiana should anticipate. And we are working on this.
De directeur zei verder dat er tijdens de viering van Bastille-dag op 14 juli in Suriname ook veel aandacht besteed zal worden aan de participatie van bedrijven uit Frans Guiana.
We are glad to see that companies of French Guiana are responding positively and will come in Suriname again to develop relationship, partnership with Surinamese companies in tourism. We have a group Gabriel, which is the group of the hotels, the major hotels in French Guiana. They have the Amazonia, they have a Mercure Hotel. They will be present. We also have in the fashion sector the official representative of the Afro French Guiana label in purses for women, the label Dowie. Which is very fabulous, and again, it's, the idea is to promote our know-how in French Guiana, and it's in tourism, it's in fashion.
Mathieu benadrukte dat er ook grote activiteiten gepland zijn om de samenwerking tussen Suriname en Guyana te vergroten. Dat waren de binnenlandse berichten.